Look at that. That one boots up just like that. No. I'm good without saving. Thank you. Thank you. Look at this high-res stadium. I don't like all their. I don't like their legs. I don't know what it is about their legs, but something's bothering me about them. I will say, this game's got some animations. Just look at it. Oh, shit, dude. I'm letting this play. I don't know how long it is. I think it's actually like where the pants meet the shoes, you know? Oh shit. Look at that logo. It's got a seam right down the middle. This song's called Open Up by Left Field and John Lydon. Enter Cheats. Song is actually pretty good, isn't it? Veteran? I'm a rookie, 100%. I'm just picking the default team, apparently. I couldn't figure out how to change it. The Moulton Brothers.
Welcome to Oakland. It's a great day for a game. Let's head down to the action as the two teams are ready to play.
Yeah, Kenny Rogers is on my team. Look, I just picked the home team. That's all I did. Dude, there's wind in this game. I don't think we've played a baseball
in
game
the
that has
box.
wind.
Kenny Lofton.
Oh, all right. I do remember liking the last All-Star Baseball. That guy has a gold chain around his neck.
Play ball. The pitch is popped up into foul territory. Foul ball.
All right. Good start. Good start. What's up, Glacai? Oh. Oh.
He made him look just plain silly with a fastball. 0-2. Grounded to the catcher. He's safe at first.
Oh, this motherfucker.
Now, next to the pitch, Roberto Alomar.
Dude, those guys' legs don't. The
they can
guys.
really turn on the inside pitch.
The guys in the box, their legs don't match up. This is, fucking weird.
There goes the runner. Slider. Inside for a ball. Stolen base.
Oh, he's going right through my body. Oh my god. Fine. Fastball.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
Sinker, right down there.
The batter had no idea where that pitch was going. Struck him out. Next up, David Justice.
David Justice. This game seems way better than the last baseball game we played. I already forgot the title of that one. Was that Triple Play 2000? Yeah, that was garbage. The second baseman, yeah, I noticed he keeps running around. He's a wild man. I don't know what he's doing. He's getting ready for a big play, let me tell you. He's
Change up. Misses low. Threw the ball to set up his next pitch.
It looks so funny, though. It's like clockwork, dude. The animation seems like. I know N64 looks like shit, but, like, the animation. It seems like they really tried with this one.
He goes down swinging. He was way ahead of the changeup. Batting cleanup, Manny Ramirez.
And the crowd's suffering. Look at them. They look like they have little cucked W faces. Did you see that? Next time you see that shot, look at their faces. It's that emote. 100%.
Grounded to the catcher. He's out at first.
Well, that's a tough call by the umpire on a very close play.
The side is retired.
Did you finish Lode Runner 3D? That's a very difficult question. I'm gonna say no. We had some technical issues that seem
grounded
like they might be unsolvable. Now. Unfortunately, so I'm think I'm finished with it. I'm gonna sit on it until the next stream, but I'm pretty sure I'm done with it. Yeah, I can't save anymore. The cart freezes whenever I try to save.
Hit hard on the ground.
Nice, dude.
Stepping up to the plate, Ben Greene.
Dangerous hitter coming to the plate.
God, he's got like flesh pants on.
Had a good cut at that pitch.
look at his neck. Watch his neck turn. It's terrifying. Wait, how come I can see his box?
He knocks him off the plate with a pitch high and inside.
Why can I see where, like, what? Is that because I'm on rookie mode?
Line drive to the second baseman. He's out at second. He's out at
double play.
Tough call by the umpire on a very close play.
Double play to end the
20-year-old. Well. You would think the cartridge would either have issues or not have issues, right? Like, it would either save or it wouldn't. But it saved fine till the very end, you know? It's whatever. In the end, it's a shitty game.
The pitch is fouled away. Well out of play.
How much bad luck can you have for the game? It was very reminiscent of Body Harvest, which I had very similar issues with. But we cheated our way through that game. This one I couldn't even cheat myself through.
He missed badly.
I tried. I'm still gonna like dig around and see if I can find any more Game Shark codes, but I think I've seen them all.
Swing and a miss. Down he goes.
Travis Fryman.
This guy is your classic pull hitter.
Sinker. Swung on and missed.
The batter had no idea what. If you look straight back towards the top, those aren't like, no. I was going to say, those aren't empty seats, right? But no, they're way too big to be empty seats. What the fuck are those? Those are green boxes.
Line drive to first base.
Look at this guy. Sorry, just testing the animations.
He made good contact, but hit it right at a fielder.
Where the ads would go. I mean, they've got the ads for Acclaim Sports all over the stadium.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
Struck him
out. He didn't even try on that one. Let's go. Dude, there's Twizzlers ads. There's actually real ads. What the hell? I can't read any of the other ones, though. I can only read the Twizzlers ad. Would a game like this have every park? I think so, yeah. Typically, most of the ones we've played have. I can't speak for like how accurate they are, but
coming up, Jason Giambi.
They're usually named in everything.
He can really turn on the inside pitch.
Line drive to center.
Oh, he's got
he
it.
Makes the catch.
Good hit, though.
He
good hit.
Contact, but hit it right out of fielder.
Stepping up to the plate, Matt Stairs.
Maybe they don't, then. I wonder if they... Maybe they only have rights on, like, certain things. This looks like an Acclaim Sports stadium, doesn't it?
He made him look just plain silly with a fastball.
That was a brushback.
Yeah, I don't know like anything about baseball stadiums.
Change up. Misses high.
Dude, look at my gloves. They're very strange.
Slider.
How'd I swing at that? What the hell am I doing?
As far as he was from making contact,
I just wanted it. I wanted it so bad.
Caught him looking.
Oh,
this
fuck.
Guy gets a lot of strikeouts. Next up, the third baseman.
I fell for it. Got me good.
He just couldn't catch up with the fastball.
Good reflexes, old man. That's me. I'm the old man.
Line drive.
Nice.
The second baseman. A two-out single in the batter's box.
Scott, that guy's eyebrows. Very pointy.
It's in the gap.
Pretty accurate. All right. Good job, Acclaim. Dude, I don't know how to run bases. Usually you just tap the C buttons, but I guess I'm just running one base. I can't figure it out. Maybe I have to hit the button of the base they're on. I don't know.
Fastball. Swung on and missed.
As far as he was from making contact, well, you know he was guessing the wrong pitch.
Line drive to center.
Nice.
He's
let's get a homer, baby.
Stepping up to the
let's
plate.
Go.
The catcher.
Let's go. AJ Hinch. Check this out. This guy's going to hit it to the fucking moon. Oh, he's going to be a power hitter today. Look at that. Oh, fuck. What a disappointment this guy is. Yikes. He really let our team down. Oh yeah, I'm pitching, huh? Oh, this is gonna be one of those games where like I can't figure out how to switch my pitcher, and they just get really tired.
To left. He makes the catch.
Good catch.
He made good contact, but hit it right out of fielder.
In the batter's box, Omar Vizquel.
Omar's hat is so big in his photo. He looks like a train conductor. He looks like he's leading a marching band.
Changeup for a call strike.
Is that the case? His head's just tiny. His hat looks gigantic.
Fastball. Swung on and missed.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
Switch. So the problem with pitchers in baseball games, I don't know baseball well. And a lot of times they make you warm up the pitcher before you can put him out there. And a lot of times I just can't figure it out. That being said, I haven't tried in this game yet, so maybe it's not too bad. But some of the baseball games I've played, I just can't figure it out. So I'll end up bringing in someone that's cold, and they will just completely fuck everything up. They'll just be like, you know, here's an easy one for you, buddy.
Slow roller to the catcher.
He's out at first. Well, that's a tough call by the umpire on a very close play.
Three up and three down.
Maybe I'll look at it like the sixth or something, fifth or sixth. See if I need to toss someone in or whatever. I don't know. I gotta work on getting hit first.
Line drive to right.
Pretty good. See here, run base. I don't know how to.
A single to start the inning. Now up. The center fielder.
I don't know how to advance bases. I actually can't believe it. Yeah, are they doing that for baseball now too? I've seen them doing it for like NBA and stuff, but
I
guess some kind of sports.
Right. He's out at second. Standing in, Ben Breed.
Like the Carlos Santana? The one that loves being smooth with Rob Thomas.
Changeup. Inside for a ball.
The baseball player. No, I'm talking about the other one. He's done it.
A two-run homer. He got all of that.
Look at that run. He's just trotting along. Strutting his stuff. God. Why are his arms doing that? He's really going for it. Got like the Vince McMahon power walk going on.
Jason Giambi.
Check this out.
Line drive to second base. He's out at first. Up next, Matt Stairs.
Team of the Bash Brothers. Look at Matt Stairs' face. Dude, he looks like Joe Exotic.
Line drive to first.
Okay.
Base.
Let me just hit it right to first for you. No problem. C button for the base. The runner is on plus L or Z. All right. Hello, Taco. How's it going? L or Z? Wait, why in the world would you hold an N64 controller and use the button L? I guess that makes sense if it's advance and return. But, like, there's no comfort
stepping up
in
the
L button.
Roberto Alomar.
I'm doing well. I'm a little exhausted. It's been a tiring stream. We've had a lot of issues today. But I'm just chilling with some baseball now, so we're doing a nice ending to it all,
really,
I guess.
Has that pitch diving.
I think out of all of these stupid N64 streams I've been doing, this one has been the most disastrous in terms of content.
He goes down swinging.
Which is saying a lot. We've had some actually pretty bad
now,
games, but at least I could get him to work. Interesting. I'm gonna have to mess with that next time I'm batting.
Strike one.
Dude, I never finished Pepsi Man. I need to go back to it at some point. I'm actually planning on at some point being like
slider. Outside.
I wanna just hit all the games that I streamed like 5 years ago or whatever. And just kind of make a list of stuff I want to go back to, because almost all those VODs got lost. Like, I'm a pretty big hoarder when it comes to digital stuff, and I save like everything, but for whatever reason I lost like all those streams. I would love to go back to some of those. Pepsi Man was like one of the all-time great streams, so I love that game. That game's so stupid. I love it.
Line drive.
Get it. Oh, what a catch.
He made good
contact. Weird theme park games. I don't know. There's probably been a few of those. I think I went through a phase of different theme park games.
The pitch is fouled away. Well out of play.
N64 experience is heavily front-loaded. I think that's what most people are, though. I mean, when you really think about, like, where we are right now. Right now, we're in 1999 in terms of the games. Like, this is the same year the Dreamcast came out. Like, you're already moving on to different consoles. But I think a lot of the stuff that's on the back end, like, people have just moved on already.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
That's just my thought on it, at least. There's definitely more games in the back half than in the front that I've played. Or vice versa, I mean.
Off speed. Struck him out.
Dude, the Frederick games are so bad. They re-released all those on Switch, which is kind of funny, because they have touch controls and everything. Oh, man. I experience withdrawal systems when I don't take cold medicine.
Now up, the third.
Oh, my God.
Good left-handed power hitter.
Did I stream that game? I think I know what you're talking about.
Fastball. Outside for a ball.
Shit. I didn't realize I streamed that game. Fuck.
Hit hard on the
That's
ground.
The, like, PS4 one. I can't remember what the name of it is.
He hit it hard, but he got on top of the ball.
That one has a fucking VR mode, and you can... That one has a VR mode, and you can ride the rides, but, like, they don't... Oh, my God. They don't... Like, yeah. I'm sure I talked about that when I streamed it. I forgot about that game, actually. But yeah, there's... It's a good way to get sick playing VR.
There's a hard shot. There it goes. Bye-bye, baby. A home run.
Bye-bye, baby.
A home run. I knew it. He knew it.
I think about it constantly. Oh, God. Don't we all? I mean, I don't, obviously. There he goes. But yeah, let me give you the short list of what I would love to maybe revisit on stream. Some of my favorites. I definitely want to do a Seaman playthrough at some point. I feel like I have to do that. Never finished the first one anyway, last time I streamed it, but it's got to be on record. Pepsi Man, I'd love to go back to. I would love to go back to Damn Virgins,
Line drive.
Which was just a nightmare of a stream.
He makes the catch.
He
made good contact, but hit it right out of field.
There's definitely other stuff on the list. I just can't think of them at this very moment. I want to just do a Dreamcast stream at some point. Type in the dead, for sure. I should probably get that out there on record.
To left. He makes the catch.
I gotta finish the N64 stuff first, though. This is all, like, down-the-road garbage. Sonic Adventure 2 I've never actually done 100% run of. I would love to do that at some point, too. But that sounds like a big-time commitment. A lot of emblems in that game.
Jim Tomei.
All right, fastball.
He was way ahead of that pitch. Line drive to center.
Jets.
He's safe at first.
No good.
Start the inning. Next up.
No good. No good. No good. Found the screenshots. They exist. I probably have that stream saved. Maybe. Yeah, probably. So that probably still exists, I would assume. It's mostly the early stuff that I'm missing.
Off speed. Swung on and missed.
More FMV? Maybe. I'm kind of tapped out on FMV. Like, I just don't have that many games that would work well. I love FMV games, but some of them are just, the old ones are a nightmare to run. I don't, like, own a lot of them, so sometimes that becomes a disaster, too.
To left.
Oh, I fucking threw to the wrong base.
He's safe at first. He's safe. Safe! Now batting, Sandy Alomar.
Oh, God. Now that you're, like, saying all this stuff, like, I remember it. Fuck.
He was way ahead of
I gave him a gimme. He didn't take it, though.
Slider.
I don't think I actually... Like, I've heard the name a bunch of times... Space Funeral, but I don't actually know much about it. I'm pretty sure I know the style of game it is, and I've played similar things on stream. But I don't think I've played that one.
Now batting.
I played what was the one where you like there's one where you like piss into a bunch of holes. Fuck. I can't think of what the name of it is right now. Why can't I think of the name of it? It's very... I think it's a similar style, though.
Slider. Swung on in it. The batter had no idea where that pitch was going.
Sorry, I'm so stuck on this now. I gotta think of the name of this game. No, it's not holes.
There goes the runner. Line drive. To left.
Oh my god, I'm not even out there. I'm too busy thinking about video games.
He's in there with a triple. That ties the game. The leadoff batter, Kenny Lofton.
What is that game called? It's called... Shit. It's gonna drive me crazy now. I backed the sequel to it on Kickstarter, and I have... And it's still being made. I can't fucking remember the name. It's fine. Whatever. It'll come to me later, and then I'll say it out loud, and then... No one will know what I'm talking about. As for Goblins, I've never finished a Goblins game, I don't think. Maybe with, like, a guide. Those games are so fucking hard.
Slider.
Good games, though. Good games. Sierra made some good adventure games.
Got him looking strike here.
He looked like he was thinking fastball, and he got caught with the change.
Yeah, I caught with the change. You know, I'm not, like, really focused on this game. It's kind of becoming background noise, but, like... This seems like a pretty good baseball presentation, doesn't it? Especially after some of the other ones I've seen. Just feels... Like, it works on a level.
He didn't take a cut on that pitch.
Got the low-quality commentary. Got the realistic animations. It feels like it works pretty well. It's got a good batting system. Way better than Triple Play. Half of the baseball games on 64 are just so bad, but this seems like a good one. What a catch. Look at that guy. He just posed immediately after catching it. He just did like the power stance. It's so good. No bat shit ads. I don't know if we've had any baseball games that have had bat shit ads yet, but... I tried to advance bases, and I realized I hit the wrong button. And then by the time I figured that out, it was too late.
This guy last time. Gave up a gopher ball.
Gave up a gopher. Look, they remember... Oh my god.
Peter just missed the batter.
Were you here for Triple Play at all? That was like a game like a week ago.
Ricking ball.
And it was just like...
Inside for a ball.
The worst... Like, music, whenever someone would come to bat, they'd all have their own custom songs. It was so weird. Like, their focus was to give everyone coming to bat their own theme music. That was the focus of the game, and everything else was bad about it. It's like, how much space did you spend on this cartridge putting in theme songs for all these people?
Jason Giambi.
Just bonkers. Isn't it suck, though, that, like... Played so many sports games now that they're all blending together that I can't remember which baseball game had like the ads in it. I just remember hockey games having ads. They just all blend together. I guess that's why I have like a list, huh? Matt Stairs. Let's go.
Line drive to second base.
All right, bases are loaded. Let's go. Let's go. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this one. This is for you, for all of you out there. This is what I think of you. Oh God, that's too much pressure. Oh come on.
Curve for a call strike.
Fucking strike! He got a strike on me.
Slider, outside for a ball. Changeup, swung on and missed.
I'm not even gonna hit in, am I? Come on.
Fastball, outside for a ball.
Paco, what was the name of that game? I remember that stream, but I can't.
He goes down swing.
Blew it. I can't remember the name of that game. Was that Tesla Grad? Is that what that one was? I forgot about that game, actually.
Line drive. To left.
Oh, fuck. Why is this computer better than me? I'm playing on baby difficulty. This guy. Look, he doesn't even have full animation.
A single to start the inning. Now batting.
Why is this so funny to me right now? A is diving catch. Yeah, B is jumping catch, apparently. That's what I just learned in this one scenario. I'll forget it by the next time.
The pitch is popped up into foul territory. The pitch is popped up into foul territory.
I love when games like over animate stuff. Like, I shouldn't say they over animate, but
caught him looking.
I love it when that's their focus, because there's just some things that look so out of place. And every time they cut, like, you have to look for it next time, but whenever someone is coming up to bat or going out, just look at the crowd in the front and look at their faces, because they're just squares pasted onto bodies, and they're horrifying. They look like Twitch emotes. And now I'm going to announce my mod where I make... I just put Twitch emotes that are in chat on the people's faces in the crowd. It's an interactive experience that you can be part of. Please use your favorite face emotes, and we'll put them directly on the bodies of the people in the crowd. Like, I gotta wait. Oh, they're not gonna do the cut now. You just gotta see the faces.
Change up on the corner for a strike. That has a chance. It is high. It is far. It is gone.
I'm losing right now. I'm losing.
He got the exact pitch he wanted.
I'm a loser.
Absolutely destroyed it.
Next up, the designated hitter.
Do I have any face emotes? No. Not really. I've got this one.
Line drive. To center.
I could try to. Oh, I'm on. Oh.
He's going for two.
Whoops. Let me see. Can't do much right now.
He had no trouble trying to stretch that hit into two.
Now, next at the dish, Sandy Alomar.
Remember once in my life where I was trying to, I was trying to mod the original Lemmings so that I could add Fred Durst hats to all of them and call it Durstlings, but I couldn't make it work. I do dumb things with my life. I don't bullpen. I'm assuming this is what I want. Warm up pitcher. Yeah, I have like two or three subs right now that were just from gifts from like sitting around in chats. I don't know what any of this shit means, though. Who are these people? I don't know baseball. Are these all pitchers? Is that what a bullpen's for? This guy seems good. And fuck it.
Line drive to left.
No.
It could be extra base.
Oh, he fell down. Guys, I'm not good at baseball. This is what I'm learning. Now batting, Omar Vizquel. I lose almost every baseball game I play, and I have to play like multiple games to get my victory.
He was way ahead of the changeup. He missed badly on that pitch.
Line drive to left center.
Dude, who am I controlling? Why am I controlling that guy? Oh my god. I think, okay. When it comes to playing baseball in a video game, I think it's more fun than... I think I have more fun playing most of these baseball games than playing most of these basketball games. And I think that's just because most of these basketball games are way worse. They're terrible.
Change up for a call strike.
I might feel that way about soccer also.
The pitch is fouled away.
When it comes to video games. Every time I see that ravioli emote, it looks like Donkey Kong's abs. It bothers me so much. I'm like, is that Donkey Kong's chest? What is that? It's just raviolis. Is the way it just tricks my brain every time I see it. Yeah, the classic three pack. Those raviolis have no nipples though, so doesn't work too well. Oops, I dropped my Donkey Kong down the stairs.
Fastball, way outside.
That pitch wasn't even close to the plate. Batter had a good cut at that pitch, but he just missed it.
Like, let's think about ravioli here for a minute, all right? What is the weirdest thing you could fill a ravioli with but still have it taste okay? I think about this kind of stuff a lot. Why? I don't know.
He was way behind that.
I don't know why I swung at that. That was just stupid. Peanut, wait, why are you all saying peanut butter? What the fuck? This isn't everyone pick the same thing.
Fastball. Inside for
a ball. Were the smaller raviolis filled with? What if you fill them with water? It'd be like a gusher. Just fill it.
Swing and a miss. Down he goes.
Just fill it with, like, the actual, like, gusher innards. Gusher, but meaty. Why am I swinging? Oh, my God. This is going so bad. Do you ever think about how an Uncrustable is just, like, a peanut butter and jelly ravioli? Beef gushers. No. We don't support this. We don't support this at all. Fill it with toothpaste so that you don't have to brush your teeth after you eat them. Pretty smart, right?
Line drive.
It's just efficiency.
Right. He's safe.
Alright, I need to get some scores here. Fill it with baseball. Fill it with an N64 cart, and it's like a gacha machine. Like, you don't ever know which one you're gonna get. Some days you get a WWF Warzone, and other days you get like a, I don't know, like a Super Bowling. Good day.
Fastball.
Why? The fastball is just getting me. This isn't going well. Baseball. God, this power stance. He's going for it, dude.
Line drive to right.
Oh, the bases are loaded again. I keep getting in this scenario and I never, nothing good ever comes out of it.
Line drive to center.
Don't you fucking dare. I'm down by 4. This is troubling. Like, what do you think my odds are here? Probably pretty low, huh? Have we had the pasta discussion yet? Like, what's the best kind of pasta? We've probably had this discussion, right? Maybe not. With all the food chat, it's gotta be something that we've hit up already. Pasta's so good. Pasta's, like, pretty high tier. Change up.
Change up. Swung on in.
That's what I said. It's hard to, like, tier out pastas. Maybe that's the better thing. Is like, what's your S tier, you know? What's the worst? What's up, McD's? The tortellini with banana? Fuck. No. God.
Foul ball.
I love banana, but I don't like banana in anything. Yeah, load runners no more. That's probably the best way to put it. Load runners, you know, it's load runner. I definitely didn't have any problems with it. I definitely finished it, yeah. I'm gonna go with that.
A line drive down the
line. I figure, like, if no one... Oh, that's me. Oh, God.
He's safe at first. A single to start the...
I figure if everyone that was here for Load Runner 3D, if you just could all shut your mouth about it, and then I'll just pretend like it went really well, and then I'll just delete the VOD. See, no one has to know. No one has to know. Okay, I think I need to put a new pitcher in.
Slow roller to the catcher. He's out at first. Now, next at the dish, Manny.
Can I just put in a new... If I go to the bullpen, ready. I can just put this guy in. Right? Wait, did that work? Or did I just take him out? Or do I have to, like...
Well, Bill, go to the bullpen
okay.
And bring in a
there
new pitcher.
This guy's got a knuckleball.
That really dances.
The knuckleball! Let's go! Oh, it's confusing as hell. Yeah, we're talking with what's the best pasta. I think I'm a fan of... I don't know, I just like the classics, you know? I think there's a lot of these noodles that I'm reading in this chat room. I probably couldn't even, like, pick up in a lineup. I'm such, like, a food noob.
He's safe in second.
I mean, I just like the classics. I like a good spaghetti and meatball, you know? I think penne is pretty good.
Line drive to first base.
Motherfucker.
Coming up,
I'm gonna lose this goddamn game, and I'm about to play another game of baseball. Oh, fine, no pressure. I got it.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
Line drive to center. He's out at second. Bang! He's safe.
RTS mechanic. Hell yeah. I like the way you think. I just need to get through as many baseball games as I can as quickly as possible. McDee's, how you liking Final Fantasy? Give me a numerical score. I haven't played enough of it to really give opinions yet, but curious. Curve ball.
Line drive to right. He's safe at
Wait, why didn't he touch the base?
One run score in the batter's box, Sandy Alomar.
I don't know what just happened there, but I feel like I got screwed. I'm losing 9-3. Holy shit. Okay, it's fine. I got this.
He was way ahead of the changeup.
Yeah, I played about 90 minutes of it so far. I'm going to play a bunch more tomorrow, I think. I really barely got out of like where the demo ended, so.
Foul ball.
So sorry, I'm dropping so many frames again. So, I think it's bad, sorry. It's on my end right now. Internet's been wonky since the whole quarantine stuff. Been dropping a lot more frames. I'm sure that's probably something related to that.
To left center. It could be extra bases. One run score. Next up, Omar Vizquel.
I'm losing 10-3. Is this a joke? Am I getting pranked? Am I unpunked? I know it's back now.
Fastball for a call strike.
He missed badly on that pitch.
It gets past the catcher.
What the fuck? I think the combat's fine. I'm used to that, though. Like, it's pretty close to Final Fantasy 15, so. I'm probably just used to it. I don't mind it. It definitely takes some getting used to, though, for sure.
Breaking ball. Got him looking right through.
He completely froze the batter with that pitch.
Boop, 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 boop. All right, I just need 7 runs. That's all I need.
Line drive.
Easy peasy, look at this.
He makes the catch.
He made good contact, but hit it right out of field.
Come on, Matt Stairs.
Up next, Matt Stairs.
It's your time to shine, buddy. Let's go. I'm gonna hit this ball so fucking hard. Oh my god. Missed.
Good cut at that pitch. Just missed it. He was badly fooled by that curveball.
I'm getting just dunked on right now. I'm absolutely getting dunked on in a baseball game.
Fastball. Outside for a ball. Swing and a miss. Down he goes.
You're out of there.
Change up. Misses high.
Oh, that's so far out.
Fastball. Outside for a ball.
6th run of RE3. You're a madman.
Change up. Blown away for a ball.
I might go back to it once I finish up Final Fantasy 7. I'm still undecided. I don't know.
Line drive.
Too many games out there. I just hit to the exact same guy every time. Ugh. It's fine. I'll get better. I suppose I can close this Lode Runner 3D video. I'll never need this again. Rest in peace to my good friend, Loadrunner 3D. I'm so glad that I have a complete collection of N64 games, because if I didn't, I would be so tempted to just destroy this cartridge. I fucking hate this game. Loadrunner is a bad game. Ba-bum. Ba-bum.
Line drive.
What is this shit?
He's safe at second. He jumped all over.
Safe.
Next up, Roberto Alomar.
Good night, Big Pharma. For hanging out.
There goes the runner. The pitch is popped up into foul territory.
Oh, I'm actually surprised I'm not tired right now. I didn't really sleep much last night, and I'm still.
The batter had no idea where that pitch was going.
I'm feeling pretty awake right now.
The pitch is fouled away, well out of play.
Oh, Bo. Oh yeah, I think when we played triple play, there was also someone in the crowd just yelling, lemonade! They can't sell beer, only lemonade.
Line drive to right center. He makes the catch.
Oh, wrong base. It's fine.
He's safe at second. He made good contact, but hit it right at a fielder. Now up, David Justice.
Whenever I don't have to work, it's just the opposite with me. I'm just up all fucking night, but then I end up waking up at like the same time in the morning. It's a bad habit. I'll go to bed super late and then I'll end up waking up at like 7:30 or 8 or whatever anyway.
Grounded to the catcher. He's safe.
What?
He's safe and safe. Now batting, Manny Ramirez. He was way ahead of that pitch.
Wait, how did he miss that? Didn't that seem straight on? I mean, they said he was way ahead of the pitch, but like, it seemed pretty good to me.
He missed badly on that pitch.
Just an invisible ball. That's the real trick here.
A high fly ball to left center. He makes the catch.
He's actually done it. The madman. I didn't think I had that.
Coming up, Jim Tomei.
I feel like it's too little too late, though. Right there. Dude, knuckleball is so confusing. I don't understand the physics of a knuckleball. Like, how do you make it do that?
Struck him out. The side is retired.
It's almost like cheating. I understand the physics of a knuckle puck, but I don't understand the physics of a knuckleball. See, if I was smart, I would also have a schedule for going to bed at normal times. But what happens is, unlike the weekends, I'll just end up staying up until like 3 or 4 in the morning, and then I'm just like, oh, dude, I got a single base with that. Fuck. Yeah, and then I just end up waking up at like 8 anyway, so. It gets seepy. Yeah, Cherry Blossom event's bullshit anyway.
Line drive.
I have almost none of the anything.
He's out at second. He's out at first. Well, that's a tough call by the umpire on a very close play. Double play.
I have low motivation to care about it because they decided to do overlapping events, so. I just couldn't get all the stuff I needed to.
Line drive. Too short.
Fuck.
He's out at first.
That'll I'm bad at this. I'm losing by so much. Yeah, I think I've got like 3 cherry blossom recipes. That's about it. I think I probably picked up like, I probably caught like 40 cherry blossoms Breaking or something ball. Like that. But
swung on and missed. He was way ahead.
All these eggs. Yeah, I have a lot of extra eggs too. I actually just got the last recipe that I needed for the Bunny Day stuff today. So.
Line drive to left center.
I'm actually pretty geared up to finish that event.
He's safe.
Bonk. I think I just don't. I was thinking about it, and I just think I don't really care that much about like completionism on like special events. I don't like being like forced to grind, you know. It's like it'll be back. It'll be back next year, right? So I really care that much by that point. There's no one there. Idiot. I'm just gonna keep doing the knuckleball because it's fun.
Line drive to center. He makes the catch. He's safe.
He made good contact, but hit it right at a fielder.
Sure. Now batting. Gotta find that stuff to keep you sane. All right. About.
Line drive to center. He makes the catch. He's safe at second. Now up, Omar Vizquel.
Omar. I don't know if everyone has it, but I have a fishing tournament in my town tomorrow. I don't know how that works in Animal Crossing yet. We'll see.
Curve.
It's someone's birthday today. It's someone's birthday on Monday. It's Bunny Day on Sunday. My calendar in Animal Crossing is popping. Going crazy. Stuff going on every fucking day.
Down he goes.
I gotta give these people weird gifts that they appreciate. Alright, all comes down to this. I only need.
Fastball.
Why are you swinging? Oh my god. I only need like a bajillion hits here.
Breaking ball. Misses high.
Alright. I'm gonna do it.
Had a good cut at that pitch.
Oh, these fastballs are hard to hit.
Deep fly ball.
Oh.
To center. He makes the catch.
What the hell? Man's crazy.
Coming up, the center fielder.
He's been first pitch swinging thus far.
That man just disappeared. Holy shit. This game's cursed. God, I always hit to that guy.
He made good contact, but hit it right out of fielder.
Now batting, Ben Breed. It's in the gap.
Nice. I'm trying to advance runner. Nothing's working. Oh, my God.
A two-out single.
ZL, Z button, combination. None of them worked. Game's cursed. Everything's a single for me.
Fastball. Swung on and missed. Changeup. Inside for a ball.
Alright.
Line drive to the first baseman.
Game's over. I got stomped. I mean, I guess I'm gonna do one more game because I wanna knock this game off. Maybe what I'll do is keep it on rookie. How do I change the teams though? Because I'm in quick play, but I can't. Oh, here we go. Mini All-Stars are pretty good. What's up, Huey? I am still on. I needed to play something to wash out the previous game. Oh shit, the Yankees are kicking ass. Alright, who sucks? The Marlins, let's go. I mean, I could just be All-Stars. Fuck it, I'm gonna be the All-Stars. Wait, I wanna pick my stadium. I don't care. What has the most capacity? Huey, why are you a Siege boy now? What happened? How did Siege get into your life? Crazy.
Welcome to New York. This is John Sterling, along with Michael Taylor. And today's game is being brought to you by...
Look at this guy, this dork. Sorry. That was rude. My team's named NL. How do you know I'm going to win?
Play ball!
He was way ahead of that pitch.
You love a good tag along. Whistler's the big money on this one.
Beautiful pitch. Next up, the center fielder.
Good start. If I don't win this game as the NL All-Stars on rookie difficulty, then I don't even know what to do with my life.
He made him look just plain silly with a fastball.
Curve. Misses low.
You know what's really cursed? If you just look at his shadow, it's terrifying. I don't like it.
He goes down swinging. Coming up, the right fielder.
He can really hit against right-handers. He chased a bad one inside.
What are you doing? There's no one there. There's no one there, buddy. Come on.
Slider. Swung on and missed. He goes down swinging.
Look at their faces. That's what I'm talking about. Terrifying. Hate it. They're awful faces.
Line drive to right. Now, next at the dish, Tony Gwynn. Line drive to center.
Shit, that's not gonna do anything for me.
He made good contact, but hit it right out of fielder.
Coming up,
remember Mark McGuire?
Line drive to right.
He makes the catch. How do I stop hitting to that guy? Is it just because of the way I swing?
Up next, Bobby Bond.
Always that guy. The audience is starting. This is how I know. It's all ogre.
Curve.
Wow. Got me good.
Line drive to right center. He makes the catch.
You can tilt the batting target. Interesting.
He missed badly on that pitch. The batter had no idea where that pitch was going.
Foul ball.
Did the umpire, wait, did the catcher and the pitcher just kind of fight over that ball? What's happening?
The pitch is fouled away, well out of play. Swing and a miss, down he goes.
Oh, those faces are so bad.
He's good at pulling the ball.
I'd rather them just be blurry. Oh, it's uncomfortable how bad they are.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
Line drive to right. He makes the catch.
He made good contact, but hit it right out of fielder.
Yeah, the audio is pretty good. It's definitely, like, low quality, but I think that's fine. Like, they jammed a lot in there, which is understandable.
Swung on and missed.
I'm actually kind of impressed by, and if you look in the top right corner, there's a screen up there that's showing the same view that I have on the screen. It's really low res and like black and white, but pretty impressive for an N64 game, I think.
Slider inside for a ball. Off speed. Swung on and missed.
He was way ahead of the changeup.
Swing and a miss. Down he goes.
Nice. The top right is there small. Actually, yeah, I think there is.
He makes the catch.
He made good contact.
How far does it go? Like Piazza. Remember this guy? He had his own game. Now just a batter. Oh yeah, look at that. The fuck is this?
Fastball. Swung on and missed.
As far as he was from making contact.
Oh god, it does change every time.
Off speed. Outside for a ball.
I'm so distracted by it now. I don't know how this is gonna help me.
Line drive to second base. He's out at first. Now batting, Andres Galarraga.
I think all the baseball games take me forever to beat. This will be my last game of the night, by the way. If I don't win here, we'll play it again on the next stream. I did hit it down. So it's something.
Next to the dish, Larry Walker.
He's a good left-handed power hitter.
I don't know which way is up and which way is down.
Line drive to center.
Can't throw it to second base. What the hell?
Walt Weiss.
I don't think I want pop-ups, though, you know? DGG as this
guy. to right center. Coming up, Craig Biggio. Hit hard on the ground. He's out at second. The side is retired.
Oh, I didn't realize that was already my last out. Fuck. Didn't even get... Oh, I didn't get a run out of that. Damn.
Grounded to the third baseman. He's out at first.
Is there a slow walk animation? No. What's this? He looks like he's riding like one of the like construction workers in Ocarina of Time. It's the same energy. Alright, I'll stop with that.
Now batting the third baseman. The pitch is popped up into foul territory.
Foul. Oh, ball.
The pitch is popped up into foul territory.
Foul ball.
Line drive. Too short. He makes the catch.
He made good contact, but hit it right out of fielding.
Next up, the shortstop. Curve. Right. Swung on and missed.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
Off speed. Right. Swung on and missed.
He was way ahead of the changeup.
Slider.
You're
struck
out
him out.
Out of there. I did it. Game, I'm really controlling this game well. The bottom of the third. Oh my god, there's baseball to go.
Line drive. To right. He makes the catch.
That guy's got like Stretch Armstrong arms. That's not fair. Do you see how high he grabs? No human can do that. God.
Line drive. To center.
See, that's the danger of popping it up.
Standing in, Barry Bonds.
All right, let's do a grounder.
Deep fly ball.
Oh, that's the opposite of a grounder. Center. Another pop-up.
He makes the catch.
All right, that was a quick three and out.
Line drive to left center. He makes the catch.
The ball shot was huge. You know, I noticed that too, and I was just like, maybe I'm seeing this wrong. Like a small moon. Something like that. I was like, what kind of lighting would make a ball
badly on that pitch?
Fastball. Swung on and missed. Swing and a miss. Down he goes.
All right.
He chased a bad one inside.
Curve on the inside
look at that
corner
twerk.
For a strike.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
So the good news is, like, I'm controlling this game well. In terms of pitching right now.
Swinging.
But even though I have an all-star team, I can't fucking get a hit. I mean, I can get a hit, but I can't get like a run to save my life.
The batter had a good cut at that pitch. Just missed it.
Line drive to first base. A single to start the inning. Now batting, Mike Piazza. Changeup, inside for a ball.
I'm not falling for that. You kidding me?
hit hard on the ground. He's out at first. He's safe at second.
Nice.
He hit it hard.
On the second.
Up next, Andres Galarraga.
He missed badly on that pitch.
That was so bad.
Grounded to first base.
Oh, look at that. All right. We might have something here. May have a run coming up.
Standing in, Larry.
I got two tries on it, so.
The pitch is fouled
Holy
away.
Shit.
Well out of
I killed someone. I'm so sorry. So sorry.
Line drive.
Oh, right. That's pretty good. Nice.
Coming up, Walt Weiss.
Well, the pitcher really needs a strikeout or a pop-up right here.
Hit hard on the ground.
Oh, shit.
He's out at first. He's safe at second.
Okay. Still got a chance at another one here.
Line drive to right.
Bases are loaded. We've been in this scenario before.
Grounded to second base. He's out at second. That'll end the inning.
Oh, well. Is Derek Lee really spelled with two R's? I've never seen Derek spelled like that.
The batter had no idea where that pitch was going.
Line drive to left. He's safe at first.
Yikes.
A single to start the inning. Stepping up to the plate, Derek Lee.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
Line drive to left center.
God. What a disaster. Every time I get a run, they come just coming right back at me, you know? Ooh.
Slider inside for a ball.
We just need three strikeouts in a row here. No problem. What inning is it? Fifth?
He goes down swinging.
Yeah, fifth. Maybe I should put someone on the bullpen.
He made him look just plain silly with a fastball.
Strike two. This is going pretty well. I'm just waiting for the hit. Right here, this is the hit that destroys me.
He goes down swing. Now, next at the dish, the third baseman.
The third baseman. They don't even have his name programmed in the game. That's how you know he's bad. Because they'd refer to him as the third baseman. Or maybe he was a late addition to the roster. I don't know.
Strike two.
Not doing great at batting, though. From that.
He goes down
really straight. Just blew it for his team.
Grounded to the second base.
A grounder?
He's out at first.
Fuck.
He hit it hard, but he got on top of the ball.
Now up, Barry Bonds.
Pat had a good cut at that pitch, but he just missed it.
Slider. Outside for a ball.
Come on, buddy. You can do this.
Fastball. Outside for a ball.
That pitch looked like a strike.
No, it didn't. Get out of here.
He goes down swinging. In the batter's box, Chipper Jones.
Oh, that's all right.
Slow roller to the catcher. He's out at first.
That's not going to do shit for you, buddy. Probably I can't right now.
Line drive to left. He's safe at first. A single. There goes the runner.
Strike one.
Stolen base.
Stole the base, man. Gutsy play.
Slider.
Strike
swung on
two.
And missed.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
Struck him out.
He missed badly on that pitch.
He goes down on his second strikeout of the game.
Todd Dunwoody.
Slider. Swung on and missed.
Really shaking that ass.
Line drive to left center.
It could be.
Oh my god. He got a run.
You could practically see his eyes light up when he saw the foul.
Now, when, next the day that the right field Florida beat the All-Stars, I can just see it happening right now in slow motion. Ah, don't give up. You got this. You got this. I got this.
Breaking ball. Struck him out. In the batter's box, Cliff Floyd.
Strike one!
He was way ahead of the changeup.
Strike two!
Slider?
Slider. Caught him looking.
All right. I think we're in pretty good shape now. I mean, I'm tied, but I think I can get a run here.
Heater inside for a ball. Line drive.
Oh, to the shortstop. I almost hit him right in the face. Holy shit! That was scary.
A single to start the inning.
Scary for him,
now,
not for me.
Next at the dish, Andres Galarraga. Fastball. Right. Swung on and missed.
But I'd have had a good cut at that pitch, but he just missed it.
Fastball. Misses low. Breaking ball. Outside for a ball.
Okay. This is going to come down.
Slider. Swung on and missed.
It didn't come down and went to the right a little bit.
Line drive to second base.
Hits.
He makes the catch.
He made good contact, but hit it right out of fielder.
In the batter's box, Larry Walker. Line drive to right.
He makes the catch.
Oh my God.
Standing
thought I had that.
Walt Weiss. A high fly ball to right center.
I can't figure out how to advance bases. Like the button combination doesn't work, unfortunately. I don't know what it is. L, R, Z. None of them do anything, even when I pair them with the buttons.
He chased a bad one up high.
This would be the perfect time to get like a home run or something.
Slider on the inside corner for a strike.
Well, LRZ, yeah. I'll try it again. I don't know.
Swing and a miss. Down he goes.
Or I'll just, you know, strike out. It's fine. Fuck.
He missed badly on that pitch. He was way ahead of that pitch.
There's a drive. It's got a chance.
That's inbounds? Come on.
He's in there with a double.
How did that stay in?
All over it.
Up next, Jorge Fabregas. Changeup. Swung on and missed. Struck him out. He's having a tough game. He's gotten out on strikes three times.
He's in a high pressure situation now.
Strike one.
Advances L is such a bad button. Like, the L button is just never used on the N64 controller. Bad choice. Probably just ran out of buttons to use, but because Z's accelerate, right? Or like,
swing and a miss, and down he goes. Slider outside for a ball. Off speed. Swung on and missed. Curve. Misses low. Slider. Swung on and missed.
I feel like I pitched 100 balls to this guy.
Struck him out.
All right.
Side is retired.
All right, how are we doing? I'm a seventh, tie game, alright. Do this. Oh, there's the bunt button.
Slider. Misses high. Line drive. To center.
Nice. On base. Good start, good start.
Start the inning. Coming up, Mark McGuire.
The batter's got to be thinking about moving this runner into scoring position.
Foul ball.
Too far.
Slider for a call strike.
I fell for it. That's a pretty good slider.
He goes down swinging.
He missed badly on that pitch.
Up next, Barry Bonds. It's in the gap.
Nice. Okay. Oh, shit. There we go. Advance. It worked.
He's safe at third.
So awkward to hit the L. But I guess you don't. Once you're, like, running, moving your hand isn't a big problem.
He
grounded to the pitcher's mound. He's out at first.
All right, we got one.
One run score. Now, next at the dish, Mike Piazza.
All we need.
He's in a high-pressure situation now.
Fastball. Inside for a ball. Changeup. Outside for a ball. Line drive to right. He makes the catch.
Contact versus power mode. What's power mode? Maybe that's smart. With an all-star team, maybe power mode is a smart idea. I don't have to worry too much about
now batting,
not having the guts.
The pitch is fouled away. Well out of play. Curve. Swung on and missed.
He was way ahead of that pitch.
Slider. Outside for a ball. Beautiful pitch.
Need a toggle. I'll try it on next time I'm batting.
Coming up, Craig Counsell.
He missed badly on that pitch.
Heater. Right down the middle for a strike.
New pitcher? Once I get down to red, I think so. Maybe the next inning.
Struck him out. Now up, the center fielder.
Well, he has another chance here with a runner on second.
He's out of gas.
Out of gas. So. Can I change mid pitch?
Well, Dell, go to the bullpen and bring in a new pitcher.
This guy keeps the hitters in the ballpark with that nasty sinker.
Slider. Swung on and missed.
I guess so. I didn't know you could switch pitchers in the middle of, like, that pitchers.
Fastball. Struck him out.
All right. I just got to stop him from scoring for one more, and then I win.
Line drive.
All right, there we go. Power mode.
He's out at
second. Oh fuck!
That's a tough call.
Didn't win for that.
Very close play.
Oh well.
In the batter's box, Larry.
I like power mode. Look at this.
Slider.
The power mode, just the box. You don't get the outside box. It's just the compact part.
He was way ahead of that.
It makes it a lot harder to hit. Kind of more fun, though.
Fastball. Inside for a ball.
Anyone right in the middle. Crush it. That's not helpful at all.
It gets past the catcher.
I don't think you can, just because the box goes away.
Caught him looking. All he could do was watch.
Oh, my God.
Up next, Walt Weiss.
All right, I need to. I should probably stop trying to power hit. It's not working.
Line drive to center. A two-out single in the batter's box. Craig Biggio.
Strike.
Whoops, not helpful.
Line drive to right.
Did you see that panic swing? Oh my God.
Now
I can't believe I hit that.
Gwynn.
As far as he was from making contact, well, you know he was guessing the wrong pitch. He just couldn't catch up.
What a fastball. Holy shit.
Slider. Outside for a ball. Line drive. Too short.
Bases are loaded, two outs. Can't wait to fuck this up. Mark McGuire's in though. This guy's a beast when it comes to this. I'm gonna try to power hit it.
Slider, inside for a ball. Off speed, swung on and missed.
The batter had a good cut at that pitch.
Thought I had that one.
Heater. Misses low. Line drive to center.
Nice.
Next up, Barry Bond.
Come on, Barry. I don't know how that missed. Power hitting is actually really hard. Alright, let's not power hit, let's just regular hit. Gotta stay in play.
Line drive to right.
Nice. Let's just keep this up.
Now, next at the dish, Chipper Jones.
This is a power hitter who could bring everyone home with one swing of the bat.
Line drive to third base. He's out at third. The side is retired.
All right. I just got to keep him from hitting three, and then I win. How about that?
Line drive to center.
Making my job easy.
He made good contact, but hit it right out of fielder.
Now up, Cliff Floyd.
He missed badly on that pitch. He was way ahead of that pitch.
Swing and a miss. And down he goes. Struck him out. He struck him out. Ball game is
over. I did it. GG. This is the general manager mode. Oh, I see. 20 outs. Alright. I'm gonna end the stream. I've been streaming for 6.5 hours. Holy shit. Time actually went really fast tonight, even though I was playing Lode Runner. I think baseball is just, it's a quicker game, right? It's like an hour per game, and if it happens when you start playing two games. I'm gonna head out for the night. Next stream we'll be playing some Chameleon Twist 2. I'm actually excited to play. I've never played it before, so that'll be fun, I hope. I'm sorry about Lode Runner, you know, things happen. Maybe in the future we'll do something with it, I don't know. But for the time being, I'm glad to be done with it, because I don't like it. I am going to head out. Thanks everyone for watching. I appreciate
Welcome
y'all.
Texas.
Have a good weekend. Stay Let's safe. Stay indoors. Alright. Peace. Much love. Good night. See you on Tuesday. Bye.
Leading off the top of the inning.